This is a sunspotter. Now, if you got a normal telescope, let's say, and just looked at the sun, wouldn't it kind of damage your eyes? It would.
But with this,
well, it won't damage your eyes and you can see everything.
Now, how this works is that this needs to catch the sun.
It goes off this mirror, goes onto that mirror, and then it bounces off that mirror up there and it comes through this lens. You can see the sun now.